Welcome everyone. This is my first ever stream, and we're going to be reacting to Fairy Tail 100 Year Quest. And I am more than excited. And why did I say it's my first stream? I already messed it up. It's my first stream where I'm reacting to something. That's where it is. Yes. So today we're going to be watching the first episode of Fairy Tail 100 Year Quest. I am so excited to see my favorite series return. So I got the proper attire on. It's been years, but we're finally at this point. I am more than excited. Let's get straight into it. I just can't wait. Let's just do it. All right. I did read a little bit of the manga, so I am kind of caught up a little bit, but we'll see. All right. Alright, who's this guy? Wizard.
633年、世界で最初の魔導士ギルドが誕生した。
The first wizard guild was born. Ooh. Alright, interesting hook. I recognize this place. Let's go! We're back! It's been so long.
フェアリーテールに加入した
New recruits?
3人です。
This is bringing. Oh, I'm already recognizing some people. Oh, let's go. Yes, Lizan is back.
これがあのフェアリーテールか。
人多い。
3人だけ
？Only three.
マスターがあまり多くてもって言うから3人に絞ったんですよ。
三人とも実力は十分だぜ。
ああ、俺たちが保証する。
That's good.
実力テストでこっぴどくやられたようだな。
新入りだ。
ガジオ。
ならないよ、ガジル。
男の中の男のギルドに来たキャラニャ。
飲んで歌って飲んで食べてんのよ。
Oh man.
この仲良くやりましょう。
All these friendly faces.
すごくアットホームなギルドだから。
友達。
And their daughter.
アットホーム。違うっしょ最強のギルドっしょ
Oh no.
フィオーレ1他のギルドなんてクソすぎフェアリーテールこそ
I already know this guy's not gonna fit in.
俺に何でも仕事くださいよこのギルドをもっと強く最強の中の最強にしてやりますよはっきり言ってこんな先輩なんかより俺の方が使えますって俺はねいつかフェアリーテールのマスターに
There he is.
やかましい。
おう、戻ったか。
There's my boy Laxus. Amazing character arc, by the way. I love his redemption arc here. Well deserved.
仲間を見下す発言はダメ。
Oh, and his trio of friends backing him. That's awesome.
お前にフェアリーテイルを名乗る資格はねえ。
Yeah, get out of here.
あんなクソ連れてきたの誰だよ
お前らはなぜフェアリーテイルに
?This year probably freaked out right now.
はい、すぐ二人抜けた。ラクサスのせい。
I guess Laxus is the final fall, the final trial.
私は。私はどうか。
Okay, so she stayed. Wait, she knows Natsu?
Natsu?
Natsu とは?
Oh, wait, I think I remember this from the manga.
Natsu とは? その… いいえ、Natsu 様よ。Natsu 様こそ私の…
マイスイートだ!
かぶってきたね、ジュビア。
クレイ様、ジュビアを置いて。ジュビアを置いて。
いや、なんでも…
Yeah, yeah, they already left. I forgot about that.
ギルド解散してた時か
盗賊に襲われて私の前に現れた白馬に乗ったいカリューに乗った王子様
それじゃ夏が夏に乗ってるじゃん
意
外とモテるのね夏あ
ら Of course you would say that, Lizana
夏様はどこにいるんですのマイスウィートダーリン
仕事じゃしばらく帰ってこんぞ
The theme
創設以来誰も達成できなかった以来100年クエスト
Yes! Oh, opening. Okay, opening time. Let's hear it. There's everyone. There's our boy! Okay, Fairy Tail has never missed with their openings. I'm gonna say that here. Let's see what they do here. Oh, something's happening. Oh, at least she's gonna be like here for a while. Yep, there's everyone. I love the animation style. It's very updated. I love it. Ooh. There we go. Oh, Jalal? Okay, Jalal's gonna come back too. Okay. Oh, we're coming back. Familiar sights. Welcome back. Oh. Ooh, who's this guy? Is he one of the dragons? Oh, there's one of the dragons. Okay. That's pretty sick. That's awesome. Okay, the first guild and the strongest guild. So I know a little bit. I've read a couple chapters of 100 quests, but for most of the season, I'm going to go blind. Hey, there he is. Look, he is happy. It's not snow. It's magic energy. Of course you would want to make a snowman.
This is classic Natsu.
Of course, it's always like that. He's like, I'm a strip. Oldest wizard guild.
Guillotina.
Yes, this is the one in the north.
Mm-hmm.
Magia Dragon. Just the name.
Fairy Tail no doko ni yosei ga irun da yo.
Madoushi Guild no namae ni wa yoku genjuu ga tsukawareru daro. Saber Tooth, Mermaid Hill, Damias Key.
Ketta Shelter mo desu ne.
Are? 100年 クエストは今まで誰一人として達成したことがない伝説の依頼。
Or completed.
正確には100年以上だけど、誰も達成できなかったからこう呼ばれている。フェアリーテイル最強の魔導士、ギルダーツでさえ。
100年クエストってどんな内容なんだ？
そりゃ言えねえ決まりだよ。自分の目で確かめてこい。
Yeah, and Guild Arts is like...
絶望を楽しんできな。何しやる？
カッコつけやがって。一人で行くから失敗したんだ。俺は違う。
I do like his beard. I think that's cool.
だから絶望なんてしねえよ。
There's no despair.
何すんだ？
さっきの会社。
Of course. This is what I miss. The banter between the characters.
マギアドラゴンだ。
着いた。
We're here。
ほら、ドラゴンいるじゃん。
あれ赤道よ。
ねえ、このギルドって。
Of course not. It would be hyped to see dragons。
なかったら仕事の受注できないじゃない。
Dude。
中にもエーテルなのが。
Yeah, it's already a different land. You don't know, you don't understand how powerful everything is over here on this continent. This is just the beginning, guys.
よくぞ来た。99番目の勇者よ。
ドラゴン！
まだ生き残りがいたのか。
我が名は法隆、エリクセリア。我が願いを成就させよ、魔導士よ。
お前が100年クエストの依頼主か？
いかにも。
ほら、夏、もっと丁寧な口調で話そうよ。怖いし。
一つ確認しておきたい。ここは魔導士ギルドのはずだが、お前は何者なんだ？
魔導士ギルドに魔導士がいねんじゃ、そりゃ気になるわな。
他の魔導士はいないの？
ここには我しかおらぬ。人間は皆老いて死んだ。
老いてって、新しい人を入れなかったんですか？変なギルドね。
そういう時代だった。新しいギルドが次々に生まれ、若者は新しいギルドに集まる。やがて最古のギルドからは人の姿は消えた。
Yeah, that's so unfortunate.
それとドラゴンが住み着いているのとは話が違うようだが。
お前、人間だろ。
There he is. There he goes. Of course, Natsu would be able to point that out.
よくぞ見抜いた。我こそが魔導士ギルド創始者にして、マギアドラゴン初代マスター、エレフセリア。
人間？魔導士ギルドの創始者って、
100年以上生きてるってこと？
To be fair, you know Mavis, and Mavis has been that old, so...
そなたらにわかりやすく例えるなら、アクノロギア、我はやつと同じだ。
アクノロギア、yep。
アクノロギアと。
Here it comes, here it comes!
我は防げず流化した。
ドラゴンスレイヤーだったんですか？
と言っても、独学だがね。我はある竜を倒すために滅竜魔法を習得した。
せいか、ちょこまか動くな。じっとしてらんねえのかよ。
いや、だって久しぶりの若い女子なんじゃ緊張しち
ゃう。Oh, of course, there it goes.
ふふふじゃねえ。
Of course, there's the fairy tale fan service, you know, every once in a while.
この前来たのがいいか強さんじゃろ。
ギルダーズか。
その前もマッチョで、その前もグツくて、その前もその前も良い時代になったの。こんなにも美しい女性魔導士が。
なるほど、心中お察しします。
お察しするんですか？ 最初とキャラ違うね。こんな人が魔導士ギルドの創始者。
Yeah, they're already, he already ruined his credibility.
だが、誰一人として戻っては来なかった。
ギルダーツは戻ってきたぞ。
前回のやつじゃな。
That's true. He did return.
やつこそ唯一生還したもの、無事とは言えん期間と聞いたが。
左腕と左足、内臓もやられた。
本当にこの依頼を受け
た。It wasn't unscathed.
あるか。
だからここにいるんだ。俺たちは。
And they're up for it. They're up for it.
なんでって、そりゃ仕事行けばここにいなくていいんだけど。
行きましょう、仕事へ。仕事内容はグレー様を命がけで守ること。依頼人はジュビアです。そしてジュビアがその仕事を受けます。
おお。
あなたは愛する者の帰りを信じて待つことができませんの？今、なんと。
私は信じてる。
Oh, I'm already gonna love this dynamic. They're gonna compete for each other's love. That's funny. 期待しない方がいいぞ。
そうです。夏さんにはルーシーやリサーナさん、エルナさん、女の影がいっぱい。
Wow, you didn't have to say that, Juvia.
私もなの。グレイの話だって聞いてますわ。ウルにウルティア、カナにブライア。
I wouldn't say カナ。
がちらついてますわ。
私の彼氏はこの樽だけよ。
very, very simple.
本当のことを言ったまでですわ。
なら、早速仲良くなっちゃって。
どうした、ガジル。
あの女、今ブライアって言ったか？
ブライア？あのアバタールの？
先に誓約書にサインしてもらう。100年クエストの内容を他言しないこと。そしてこの
仕事に命を落
としても依頼主および魔法評議員は一切の責任を取らんということ。
上等だ。
はい。
やっぱ帰ろうかな、私。
ルシー、汁出すぎ。
You'll be fine. You guys been through worse, I think.
勢いでここまで来ちゃったけど、だんだん怖くなってきた。だって100年クエストよ。今まで誰も達成できなかった依頼なのよ。
姫、詳しくは言えない掟ですが、私は感じるのです。
ん？
ギルティナ大陸での再会の予感を。
再会？それってもしかして。
はあ、言っちゃいけない掟なのに。
Way to foreshadow that.
お仕置きですね。ハードめの。
私は進む。みんながいるから。
Yep. So you guys got this.
聞かせてちょうだい。100年クエストの内容を。
Oh, it's starting. It's starting. This is where everything changes.
と言われる5頭のドラゴンを封じてみせよ。
ギルティナの護身竜。
五頭のドラゴン。
Yep. Here's where they introduce the stakes.
ドラゴン大使だったの？
ワレンが滅竜魔法を習得したのも全てはその五竜を封じるため。しかしその五竜、神の名を冠する破壊的な強さ、その一頭一頭がアクノロギアと同格の力と言ってもよい。
Yeah, that's where it starts. And it, mind you, it took all the Dragon Slayers united to take down Aknologia. So that means this is likeJust five times harder with just by themselves, which is insane. Which is a great escalation. I love it. It's great.
どうしたんですか？
これで最後というわけじゃが。そなたらほどの者が100年クエストを達成できぬのなら、この依頼は世界中を探しても誰にもこなせんということじゃ。つまりはこれが最後。
This is the final try.
最後の希望じゃ。
だな。俺たちが達成しまうからな。
Of course they are. They're absolutely gonna do it. I believe in them. Okay.
なんだこの生き物は。
軽くクラゲだ。
ナツ、むやみに触るんじゃない。毒を持ってたらどうするんだ。
食えるかな。
食うなよ。
でもちょっと可愛いわね。
そうですね。
I miss that laugh. They're all being attacked.
体内に入り込むつもりだ。
Yeah, they're pretty much like parasites, I think. All right, good job, Wendy.
ごめんなさいね、クラゲさん。
なんか口の中がしびれ
る。俺は食っちまった。
毒で死んでも知らねえぞ。
この大陸には未知なものが多い。
気をつけ。Of course, not who eats everything.
見ろよ、角のある豚だ。
言ってるそばから。
Yeah, Urza is always the babysitter as usual.
起きた戦争、竜王祭とは全く別の歴史の中にいたらしいの。その存在は秘匿されていて、魔法評議員の中でも知ってる人は少なかったんだって。五竜はよほどのことがないと動かない。ひとたび動けば大地が裂け、空が裂ける厄災そのもの。エレフセリアさんは、
Yeah, that's how powerful they are. 五竜
の存在に気づき。滅竜魔法を習得し挑んだ。だけど全く歯が立たず、護身竜を倒せる者が現れることを信じクエストにした。
Turn them into a quest.
それがもう100年以上前の話。
Yep. And 100 years later, they're still standing strong.
全ての居場所は分からぬが、そのうちの一頭、水神竜メルクフォビアの手がかりなら残っておる。バレリア地方を南西に向かうとエルミナという港町がある。この町はかつてメルクホビアを神と祀っていた。
エルミナだな。よし、
最後に一つ報酬の件じゃ。
おお、そりゃ忘れてた。
おいくらかしら。
一つ、望みのものを何でも与えよう。ありとあらゆる全てのものの中から何でも一つ与えよう。
Probably have to think along the way on anything.
確かに、何でもというのは口頭無形で、つかみどころのない。
Yeah, anything could be your word.
すべては依頼を達成せねば買わざんようにすぎん。
そうよね。でも、それくらいの報酬の方が100年クエストらしいわね。えい。
お、見えてきたぞ。
Yep, new location! Ermina. Ermina, I think that's how you say it. Oh, and I wonder what they're doing here.
どうしたの、ガジル君、その格好。リリーまで。
探偵と言ったらトレンチコートだろ。
ギヒ。Of course, because you have that fit on too.
新しく入ったあのトーカという女、ブライアの名を知っていた。
アバタールの一年前に捕らえたやつね。思い出した。グレー様に色目を使ったあの。
やつの名は一般的には知られていない。その名をトーカは知っていた。
トーカ has like a secret he's hiding。
評議員時代の推理力を持ってトーカを調査する。
ジュビアもトーカさんはなんか怪しいと思う。
ギヒ、来てるぜ俺の推理力。まずは後をつける。これぞ名推理。
はい。
一つ言っておくと、それは推理じゃないぞ。
メンバーを疑うなんて。
I mean, yeah, Levy, but she's also hiding something, so you gotta be investigate.
古い町なんですよ、きっと。
迷子にならないようにね。
Yep, it's a seafaring town.
Happy. 港町ならお魚料理。
Lots of fish. I mean, it's perfect for you, Happy.
まずは宿を探そう。
まずは飯だろ。
Something's happening. Two people looking down ominously.
また、旅人がやってきたね。
あれは南の大陸の魔導士ですよ。水神様。
Oh, and he's already there. Oh, and that's where it ends. So we have the introduction of the Water God. I got a few chapters left before I'm completely caught up with the anime. So maybe next episode I will be completely caught up. But great, I'm already loving the animation. I am loving everything I'm seeing. It's just familiar faces back in action. Oh man, it's been a while. It's been a while. It's been...I think 2019, I think, is when it ended. 2019 was the final season, so this is 5 years later. That's insane. So, yep. Oh, I remember him, your brother, oh, and your father. Oh, basically, your past holding your back, you back in. Oh, yep. All that trauma that, you know, you had to suffer through. Yeah, the final season did resolve a lot of arcs, with.All of them, so that's good. And the ED isn't bad. I'm vibing with the ED. So, yeah. Overall, I think this is probably a great start to just my all-time favorite anime. So, I'm excited to see where it goes from here. I wasn't too surprised because I did read the manga. It was just more refreshing me on a couple of things. But from what I have seen, I am excited to see where this goes going forward. And...Look at this. We get to see the five back in action. This is familiar, familiar sight. Yep, the Sea of Dragons is the next one. We're potentially going to get a fight next episode as well, so that's exciting. And yeah, so how long has it been? It's been 5 years, and over all this time, I know when the anime was going on, the final season.They just started the 100-year quest, and they were a couple chapters in. So our volume's in. So I think since it's been 5 years, they're far enough ahead where they can make this adaptation. And if they wait maybe a year or two, they should have enough time to continue with the anime without it catching up. So that's good news. And yeah, I'm just excited. We have a new continent, 5 dragons who are just as strong as Acnolohia. So that's insane already. And like, the thing I'm looking forward to the most is just seeing how these new characters fare in a new environment, especially with these dragon gods, which is such a sick title. So I want to see how Natsu fights against them. I want to see what happens and how it stretches over the course, because 100-year quest is supposed to be almost the same length as the original series. Like, it is supposed to be, I think what I've been told, the same length as Fairy Tail, which is basically this version's, like, 100-year quest is the Shippuden of Fairy Tail. So we're going to see how this goes, how it's going to be stretched out. I mean, we already got introduced to the water dragon god. So how tough is he going to be to, like, keep them on their toes, you know? And are they going to beat him within the next couple episodes? Or is it going to take an entire season to beat him? That's what I'm wondering. And it's going to be very interesting to see where they go from here. And yeah, the 100 Years Quest, we're finally here. It took a while, but we made it. We got 100 Years Quest announced. I remember that day when they first confirmed it, and I was just, like, so happy, so enthusiastic, because I wanted more Fairy Tail, and I was sad that we got the final season, but luckily we got this series to basically continue on the story for everyone who wants to see more of these characters. And I want to see what happens with this new character here, because she seems like she knows more than she's letting on, and we need to uncover the secret behind that. And also we got Gajio and Levi, which I love. I think they're one of my all-time favorite ships in all of anime, so getting to see more of those two in action, amazing. So, oh, and Juvia's there, I guess, of course, and Juvia is also very fun to have. So overall, this is probably a great introduction into the reintroduction into the world of Fairy Tail. It's setting up the 100-year quest as this massive, grand-scale adventure that is nothing you've seen before, because there's 5 dragon gods instead of 1, you know? And that one, mind you, took forever to be. Acnolohia was final boss material. And that was absolutely proven true by the fact that all the Dragon Slayers had to reunite at the end just to beat him. And the fact that Natsu is now on his own and he has to fight all these Dragon Gods is insane. And the power scaling is going to go crazy. So, yeah, overall, peak, love it. And I'll see you guys next week for episode 2. So, thanks for watching.